how to fix Facebook login issue, an unexpected error occurred in iOS 16. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Lemme Help. Now let's get started. The very first thing you have to do is check whether your Wi-Fi or cellular data is working properly or not. For that, open your settings application. If you are using mobile data, open this option of mobile data. Scroll down and toggle on for this option of Facebook, as well as make sure you have enough data. Likewise, go back. If you are using Wi-Fi, open this option of Wi-Fi. Make sure you have stable internet connection. In the case both are working properly, if you are using Wi-Fi, just switch to cellular data, and if you are using cellular data, switch to Wi-Fi. This may fix your problem. If this solution doesn't work for you, then let's jump into the second solution.
Just scroll down, hit towards the option of general, open it. Now go to the option of date and time. Now make sure you have toggle on for this option of set automatically. Now go back and check whether your problem has been solved or not. If this solution doesn't work for you, then you can offload your Facebook app to clear cache and cookies. So scroll down, hit towards the option of general, go to the option iPhone storage, scroll down and find the app Facebook. After you find it, open it. Now tap on this option of offload app. After completion of its offload, you can tap on the option of reinstall app, and with that your problem might be fixed. Likewise, the another solution is you have to reset your network settings. For that, open your settings app, scroll down and go to the option of general, open it, scroll all the way down, tap on the option transfer or reset iPhone, tap on reset. From here, select the option of reset network settings. Now type in your passcode over here and continue with the process. After you reset your network settings, your problem might be fixed. If this solution also doesn't work for you, then you can delete your Facebook app. For that, long press on your Facebook, select the option of remove app, tap on delete app. With that, your app will be deleted, and after completion of deletion, you can open your app store and search for the app Facebook, and after app appears, you can easily install it. With that, your problem will be fixed. By applying all of these solutions, your problem is definitely going to be fixed. This is how you can fix Facebook login error. An unexpected error occurred in iOS 16. This was all for this video. If you guys find this video helpful, make sure to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.